The predatory bug Orius laevigatus is the most widely used Orius species for the biological control of thrips. Under normal conditions, the females consume around 12 thrips a day. The bug sucks out the body contents, leaving only the empty skin. Orius can reproduce while feeding on non-prey food sources, such as pollen. This allows them to build up populations before the pests are present. Curious about other beneficials? Check out our YouTube channel for more videos.